to hard reset the game for everyone. Prevents any problem. Yeah, I do it always. On some games, people want to have a hard reset before the run to be able to verify it. Because sometimes, for example, if you play the game, have the game over, and then you do save state on the menu, it could be a bit different than just from a hard reset. So I prefer to do it to just in case. Just in case we find something weird. It's a general speedrunning rule, usually. Finally. Okay, let's die here. Okay, not yet. Here. Oh, it was so close. Okay. Get a run. Oof. My hand is hurt. Now we have the next, second hardest level in the game, the mountain. Stress again. Sweaty hands. Okay. Okay. choke, please don't choke. No! This controller is awful. Shit. And this controller. Get on chop this. Yes! Man, this controller. Till the end, this controller is trolling me. Ah, I called it 8:35. Ah, this controller, I'm so pissed.